Want to know how much your home is worth? First, determine your home's value by using online tools, hiring an appraiser, or consulting a realtor. Next, calculate how much you owe, then subtract your loan balance from the value of your home. This will let you know how much equity you have in your home. For more tips and resources, visit our Financial Education Center.